Still stateside, officers in Ohio are on the hunt for another youngster who's just nicked a motor. And it doesn't take them long till they find him. Stuck down a dead end, the young driver does a U-ey and floors it back towards the oncoming cops. Attempting to squeeze past the patrol car, the driver mounts the curb, clips a post, and ends up flipping the car. Unsurprisingly, the police cruiser and the stolen motor are a complete write-off. Luckily, the driver and occupants weren't.